extraordinary pair of stars are ever so brightly shining in the vast heavens of the opera world this evening. European and American opera houses carry a limited, if any, repertoire of Spanish opera. And now this is the joyous hour of change. Spain, the many countries of Central and South America, are ready for this virgin birth, and not forgetting the United States, where Patricio lives, studies, and composes. Sargento de la Concepción is a romantic opera based on an actual event from South American history. Between Cecilia and Carlos. The first act shows the environment of typical Chilean life in the 1880s. Seven soldiers from Chile clashed against 2,000 men in the town of Concepcion, Peru, in an epic battle that lasted 2 days.
La patria no es solo heredarla, ni tampoco adorarla, es también proteger.
Decided to battle together until the end. On July 9th, 1883, Cecilia gave birth to a son, In the midst of a historic battle that ended the life of Carlos, who, however, did have the chance to see but the first few minutes of his newly born son's life. This evening of music promises to surprise the opera world with South American melodies, flavor, and history through the unique style and the new and upcoming rising star composer. Now it is indeed my privilege to present to you Patricio Molina.